What's up, YouTube? You know who it is. It's Jay. And I'm here to show y'all how I bleach my knots on my closure and how to make it look like skin, basically. But keep watching and you'll find out how I did it. You know, I don't know if y'all can see. I'm trying. Okay, this is my paste. It's not liquidy or nothing. Spreading it like a butter, like do not press it down too hard that it's gonna like seep into the lace, like get it like onto the hair, because it's gonna dye the hair too. Just make sure you just push it down enough that it touched the knots. That's it, because my application process was good. It didn't like mess up or nothing, but just follow what I'm doing. Just like lightly touch it, don't just do it hard, and make sure your paste is not watery at all. But yeah, that's it. I sped up the process of me putting the paste on the hair, but I'm just here to tell y'all, if y'all see that y'all close your hair like flyaways and stuff, and it's hard for you to put like a little paste on there and without it touching like the little flyaways, just put some water on the hair so all the hair can be tamed and go in one direction, then it being everywhere, you know, flying everywhere and getting into the paste and stuff, but into the bleach. I just want to tell y'all that, because I had to think about that. And then I watched somebody else's YouTube and he wore his whole closure, but I mean, I just put a little water on there so all the hair can be tamed. Your finished product supposed to look. It don't supposed to be runny. It supposed to look thick like that. And I didn't show this part, but you gotta put it on some aluminum foil.
It's shampoo.
Okay,
shampoo.
Now I need you to watch this.
It's to neutralize the braids in the hairs. Make sure there ain't no
braids in there. The purple shampoo I'm using is called Shimmer Light. Thanks for watching my YouTube and bearing with me through this journey. But thanks, it's Life with Jay, period. And I feel like I slayed this little wig, and I feel like if y'all want to see me make a wig, just, you know, let me know. Thumbs up the video, like, comment, and subscribe.